What a typical day is like for me. I am unique in that I see people who are sick in my office, but then I also do surgery on them. And so I do procedures as well. And so in any given week, I spend between 2 and 3 days in the office, and the remainder of the week actually doing procedures.